The U.S. plans to build space structures without launching them from Earth. The U.S. Department of Defense has launched a new initiative to develop in-space manufacturing, a technology that could revolutionize space missions by allowing large structures to be built directly in space rather than being launched from Earth. This breakthrough could significantly reduce the cost and complexity of space exploration while opening new possibilities for missions to the Moon and Mars. The idea is to construct space structures using materials either delivered from Earth or extracted on-site, from the Moon or Mars, for example. The first projects could take shape on the lunar surface, especially as part of NASA's Commercial Lunar Payload Services, CLPS program, which supports private sector lunar landings. DARPA, the Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, has announced partnerships with 8 research teams to develop technologies for manufacturing space structures without the size constraints imposed by Earth-based launches. This initiative, called NOM4D, Novel Orbital Moon, Manufacturing Materials and Mass Efficient Design, will test new materials, production methods, and design strategies that could be used in orbit and beyond. If successful, this could mark a major step toward the future of off-world construction and deep space exploration.